Come from?
Oh my God.
You okay, fella? You came out of nowhere.
Yeah, I did.
You sure you're all right?
Yeah. I'm fine.
Kenny, do something. He's not all right.
Look at him, he's fine.
He's hurt.
Come on, get in the car. He's fine. It's cool. No problem.
Okay.
Take care, fella.
One bunny.
We met before.
I know.
So, you never had any, huh? I bet you I could get you laid in a month. With Marilyn.
Why are you so interested in my sex life?
Okay. It would keep me from getting bored out of my mind. See, I gotta stay out of trouble. The helping you would be kind of a challenge. You know, a charity job.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Well, suit yourself. Got any money left?
Thinking of taking you up on your bet.
Yeah?
I'll even give you odds.
You got a lot of confidence in yourself, don't you? Hop on.
Up in the morning and out to school. The teacher is teaching the golden rule. American history and practical math. Study 'em hard.
and the lunchroom ready to sell.
All right, rule number one, make eye contact every chance you get.
What do I do when she stares back?
Keep staring. Lower your eyes a little bit. Gives you a smoldering type of look.
It does?
Yeah, you know, like James Dean in East of Eden.
Oh, you mean like this?
This is not gonna work.
I can practice, really.
Where'd you get those jeans? What? Looks like you got a load in your pants.
My mom got them.
Shrink them.
Why?
So your nuts bulge out. You gotta look hung. Girls don't have nuts, so they're fascinated by them.
They are?
Yeah. I don't think they don't cop a look now and then just to check you out. You got a handkerchief?
Yeah.
Stuff it down your pants. Whoa, here comes Marilyn. Come here. Don't stand there looking like a faggot. Stand up against the wall. Lift your leg up.
You okay, Jonathan?
Just a cramp.
This is gonna be tougher than I thought.
Drop the coin right into the slot. You've gotta hear something that's really hot. With the one you love, you make it romance.
Oh, my God.
They don't even touch the dance. Feeling the music from head to toe. Round and round and round.
Hey. What you heard?
No hurry, Kenny. I was just here first, that's all.
Slow down, live longer. See, I left you some.
Don't let that asshole push you around.
Easy for you to say.
Today, let's discuss the line of succession in our government. For instance, if President Eisenhower were to die in office, we all know who would succeed him, don't we?
Nixon.
Right. Nixon. But who knows who would become president if both President Eisenhower and Vice President Nixon died in office?
The communists.
Not quite, Kenny. Not even the Democrats.
Same difference.
Here she comes, right on schedule.
I can't do it.
Shit, Jonathan, where's your sense of adventure?
Hiding behind my fear of humiliation.
You've got nothing to lose but your cherry.
I've gotten attached to it after 17 years.
Jean!
Above, I'd pick one out for you, my love. I'd place it in a crown for you to wear in your hair, Marilyn, Marilyn. Oh, Marilyn.
Marilyn, I love you so, it's true.
I'd give to you as well as my whole life through, darling, loving only you. Oh, when you smile at me, I smile. heaven in your eyes. And when you kiss me, I'm lost in paradise. If you were mine to have and hold, your love I'd treasure more than gold. I'd give my heart to you, yes, darling, only you. Marilyn, Marilyn, oh, when you smile at me, I see heaven in your eyes. And when you kiss me, I'm lost in paradise. If you were mine to have and hold, your love I'd treasure more than gold. I'd give my heart to you, yes, darling, only you. Marilyn, Marilyn.
Rock and roll?
And classical, too. My father used to play for the Chicago Symphony. Yes, it's me and I'm in love again. Now we're cooking. Where's your boyfriend? You know I love
yes, Kenny? I do. And I'm saving all my love in jail. We're not going to stay.
Really? He thinks you are.
I better go back to my friend.
See you around.
Ooh, baby, won't you give your love to me? Cokes, 2 cheeseburgers, and 2 fries.
Thanks, Rosalie. It's okay.
Did you, get the reading list from Ohio U yet?
I guess.
Have you read, Catcher in the Rye yet?
No. I don't go in much for baseball stories.
Rosalie, pick up.
All right, go ahead.
Jonathan. Hi.
Hi. Oh, I'm sorry.
You feeling better?
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Life in Nelsonville must be dull compared to Chicago.
Yeah, a little bit.
You seen Rebel Without a Cause?
Twice.
Wanna go again? It's playing at the drive-in, and you could ask me.
Sure, good idea.
Okay, here's my number. Saturday night?
Was I hearing right? John, I had no idea. She asked you out? How could I say no?
She fucking asked you out.
Sure. Jonathan, come outside.
She was for me. I told you I was crazy for her.
Calm down, Jonathan. What if I had said no? Right? At least now we have some control. We know where she is and what she's doing.
I don't want her doing anything with you.
I'm not gonna touch her. I like Bunny, remember?
Swear it. Swear you won't touch her.
Listen to me. I got a plan. You're gonna ask Bunny to the drive-in.
Oh, right. And I'm Elvis Presley.